Hi guys, it's me, Ray. I'm here to do a tag. I've been tagged by BC Art Brendan. He's tagged me in so many things that I'm just now having the time to last week and this week to respond to some. So my next one is the BJD Story Time Tag created by Haku Creations. So I will leave their links down below. And here we go. Excuse me. And excuse me if I'm squinching a lot because I'm not wearing my glasses. Like I mentioned, I don't know if I mentioned before, I think I have mentioned that I wear glasses and I'm supposed to wear them all the time for reading, for driving, for everything. But I usually only wear them for driving. I hate wearing glasses. But that's why you guys always see me like this. Or making all kind of weird eye face, eye movements or whatever. But anyway, here I go. What gender is your BJD story? My BJD stories are males and females. Oh, I don't know if it was just relating to one, but it's males and females. Number two, are your characters based off real people? Nope. Which character do you most relate to? Seven, a little bit. This would have been which character do you relate most to? And then you'd have another question, and why? So I'm gonna do the why myself, because Seven is kind of like me. He's really, really shy. Well, I'm not shy on videos, but in real life, I tend to be shy. And shy, and he always wants to do things for other people. So hopefully, starting next year, I will tell you guys about his story, because I need to. I just never sat down and talk about his story. But that's it. So number four, which character bio was the hardest to work on? I would say seven, because it's the only seven is my BJD seven is the only one who has a story. The rest of them, they come and they're I'm working on bringing them along, but I have no story for them. So I had to start somewhere, and I started with for seven, and he took me 2 years to just to get into the story and his name and to finish him. And so he's almost complete. So I would say seven for now, because I don't, my other BJDs, they don't have stories yet. Number five, did you have to research anything in particular for your story? Manga, anime, Google search? No. No. Well, I guess that's yes, because this is how, actually, yes, this is how I started developing Seven Story. I had something in mind, and then like I said, he's based on a number that I like the number seven. So I don't know if I mentioned it before. I think I might have mentioned it. I always forget. Short-term memory. I Google what seven meant, the meaning of seven, and I've been when. Some of his story is part of that, so maybe I did. I researched on Google, yeah. So number six, where does your story take place in actuality, place, a place, an actual place or a made-up world? In a made-up world, it takes in a made-up world, with yeah, in a made-up world. Number seven, does your story have a bad boy or girl? Not yet, but it might. I think it might have a bad girl. So there. Number eight, are there couples in your story or love interest? Not at the moment, but I'm thinking eventually it will happen. Seven will find him a girlfriend. Number nine, story before doll or doll before story? Doll before story. Number 10, whose story influenced you to write your story or to join the hobby? Whose story influenced you to write your story or join the hobby? The reason I started this hobby, and like I said many times before, I knew about the hobby for a long time since 2004, and I seen the dolls before, but I never had the chance to sit down and research them until in 2011. I got laid off from my job, and I went through this depression type of thing for months and months and months until I start looking into the BJDs again. I didn't know they were called BJDs, but into doll things, and somehow I popped up BJDs, and I started looking at them. And I think the first person there, I was not influenced, but I looked at watch videos. It was she no longer do videos right now, but sometimes she does. She changed her name too. Her name was Lorty at the time, but now it's something else. I will link her channel down below. She doesn't have videos, but she's the one who inspired me. And then it was Danilo Wynn, and from then it was some other people. So if that's the questions, I think that's where the question is, and I got lost. So if it wasn't, I don't know. Here you go, number 11. Whose crew would you cross over it with? Oh, I would. There's a couple of people, but mostly I would cross with Brandon, with Alex. Alex, for some reason, since I've been watching Brandon and his Alex, Seven was already born, I would say. Okay, he was already created. I feel like the Alex and Seven are like best friends. I don't know why. Don't ask me why. I just like have this thing there. They could be maybe from the same world and just in different places. And then like one day they would meet, and, or they one day they met and they were best friends, and you know they went separate ways, and they would find themselves together again. I don't know why, but I would do that with Brandon, cause he's Alex, Alex, it is Alex. Alex, I think I'm not. Yeah, I think it's Alex. Well, yeah, you know what I'm talking about, Brandon, with Brandon's character. So, and then I said two people. And the other people, I would think like someone Danelli wins. Danelli wins his characters. Number 12. How much did you enjoy making? Writing your story. I do not enjoy writing. I do not. I have never written anything down. And when I have written stuff down, I'm glad I have my book. I found my book the other day. It's like for my what is it? For my I go blank sometimes. For Tatiana's story, my A son stories, how I started coming along with that story. It's just like writing stuff that I would think. I hope you guys can see. Let me see if you guys can see this. I wrote things down or draw things. I'm not the best person at drawing things, and instead of writing, I kind of drawn things how their world would look like, and I would base. Things, and these are all the props and dioramas that I'm supposed to make, hopefully next year. So that's how I write stories, because as you see, I suck at reading, I suck at writing. I would not know how to write a story, or and that's the reason I think I don't do seven story. Oh, there's my seven. See, that's how I started with seven's clothes and stuff that I made for him. That's what I was gonna say. That's why I haven't sat down and tell you guys about Seven's story, because I wanted to write something down because my troll that I was working on. That's it, because like I said, I'm not a good writer or reader, and I just have trouble trying to read and write sometimes, mostly writing. I would not know where to start, so I might start doing picture I'll start writing stuff, making illustrations, and then I will just like maybe flip the page and tell you about Seventh Story. So excuse me, that's it. I don't want to make this video too long. It's not too long. And I'm trying to do the next tag, which it was like the Would You Rather, and I'm not sure if I'm going to do it all in one video, and if I can't do it all in one video, I'm not going to do it. So sorry, Brendan, but I'm going to try. But I want to tag some people. I always forget to tag people, and I usually tag the people there. Mostly comment on my videos, and I know sometimes people like sometimes me. I want to comment on everybody's, but I don't have time, or somebody already said what I thought I was thinking. And, you know, and I know how it goes. You know, not everybody likes commenting, even though they watch your video, they just don't feel like commenting, which is fine with me. But I'm going to tag some people. So, Gina, you don't have to do it, but if you want to, I'm going to tag Gina, Chaos 60, or Chaos World, I think it's called, Ann and Doll. I always want to tag her, but I forget. Ann and Doll, Stephanie BJD's. I want to tag her. Who else? If you are like commenting on my videos regularly and I forgot about you, please, your tag. And if you want to do it, you're more than welcome. And if you don't, you don't have to. But see you guys in the next video. Bye.